Hi guys, welcome to Business Reviews Blog. Today, ang i-review natin ay ang Manulife Adam Ambition. I'm looking for insurance. Nag-review ako ng ibang policy. I've reviewed yung Sun Fit and Well 10. Na-review ko ng AXA Health Max 10 tsaka FWD Set for Health 10. If you want to find out what I think about the other policies that I reviewed, check my other videos. I will link them at the description below, or you can check them from the video playlist from my channel. I also discuss some terms about insurance there. Papakita ko din yung policy scheme nito at the end of this video. Pero i-review ko tong policy based sa perspective ko, based sa needs ko. So we'll go over what's included. And then you form your own opinion if this is something for you. Disclaimer, pasok. I don't have anybody to review this with, pero may nag-provide sa akin. I would want to ask before shooting this, pero we never had the time, and I just wanted to finish this series then para makita ng ibang tao yung laman ng policy, no? Just to be fair sa ibang comparison, 3 million ang kinuha ko sa lahat for the same age person and the same gender, non-smoker. Here is a general breakdown of the proposal. Let's go. 4 pages. First page, Manulife's Adam Ambition is a financial protection product designed exclusively for men. Pambabae nila, Manulife Eve. It offers comprehensive packages with benefits that you and your loved ones can count on. It is a participating whole life plan which accumulates cash values and earns dividends while providing life insurance coverage up to age 100. Hanggang 100 din pala siya. Manulife's Adam has the following benefits. Life insurance protection, coverage amount of 3 million, will be given to the designated beneficiaries upon insured's death. Death insurance, yung first part. If alive at age 100, amount will be given plus any accumulated dividends at which point the policy terminates. Ooh! If you reach 100, they will give your money back. Interesting. Manulife accidental death benefit, second one. Manulife will provide additional coverage equivalent to 3 million if the insured's death occurs through accidental means up to insured's attainment age of 70. Accidental death. Oh, so if your death was because of accident, you'll get an additional 3 million. Waiver of premium. Manulife will waive the total premiums in the event that due to disability or insured's failed to perform every duty pertaining to his own occupation after 24 months. This benefit waives the total package premium in the event of insurance is unable to engage in any gainful occupation. Disability must be continuous for at least 6 months during the insured's lifetime and must start with the policies in force and before the age of 65. A waiver of premium, kapag nagbabayad ka, hindi ka makapagtrabaho, mawawaive na yung babayaran mo, yung premiums na binabayaran mo. Accelerated major disease benefit. Gusto mo ma-clarify dito yung meaning ng participating life, whole life. And then, accelerated. Manulife will advance the payment of 2.85 million if the insured is diagnosed of having any of the 35 specified major diseases. Meron silang list ng diseases. Supplementary benefits, which you can opt to add to your plan, are also available. Choose a payment period option that's most convenient and perfect for your budget. Premiums may be paid in 5, 10, 15, or regular payments up to age 100. Start worry-free for dependable protection you can count on. Choose Manulife Adam's Ambition. Manulife Financial Corporation is a leading international financial services group that helps people make their decisions easier and lives better. We operate primarily as John Hancock in the United States and Manulife elsewhere. We provide financial advice, insurance, as well as wealth and asset management solutions for individuals, groups, and institutions. At the end of 2018, we had more than 34,000 employees, 82,000 agents, and 82,000. So, mas malaki ang employment nila sa agents. Thousands of distribution partners. Distribution partners yung mga FA, no? Serving almost 28 million customers. As of December 31, 2018, we had over 1.1 trillion Canadian dollars. 794 billion USD in assets under management, so AUM and administration. And in the previous 12 months, we made 29 billion in payments to our customers. 29 billion Canadian. Oh, very profitable. 1.1 trillion billion yung binabalik nila. Operating cost nila, I don't know how much that is. Who would want to see the breakdown of that? Our principal operations are in Asia, Canada, and United States, where we have served customers for more than 100 years. They're global partners in Toronto. We trade as MFC in Toronto, New York, and the Philippine Stock Exchange under 945 in Hong Kong. This proposal prepared on 20th September 2020. It's valid until 1 month lang ang validity ng proposal nila. Parang rush tang decision nun, ha? Illustrations are valid only if illustration pages are included. I like the footnote, actually. Kaya I read it in entirety. It was showing their numbers. I infer from this footnote that there is a more detailed proposal. Actually, that's pretty good. Doesn't intend to conceal, and it actually tells them the entire who they are, no? So far, pagtingin ko nito, I really like the simplicity. I think there were emotional tugs in this first page of the proposal. Start worry-free. They could have used stronger appeals, no? Some intro on this product, addressed as needed. So, sa very first part, merong product description. That's good. Maayos yung pagkagawa ng spacing. Again, opinion ka lang to. Pero I think yung lalaki sa kanan, parang may aspect ratio stretching na slightly. Hindi maganda yung quality ng photo. I think it's not modern. I can fix that. So, let me fix that real quick. Yan. Okay, better na. Page 2. Ito yung sinasabi lang 35 major illnesses. Accelerated major disease benefit. On payment of the accelerated MDB, major disease benefit, the life insurance protection coverage will be reduced by 95%. Yung accelerated ata, deducting siya. Kaya nagiging 95% na lang. No benefit will be paid if major disease is contracted prior to or within 90 days from the policy's issue date or the approval date of its last reinstatement, whichever is latter. The following major diseases are covered. Well, maiksi lang naman to, so we'll go to this, no? Circulatory, oh, walang endocrine system, ha? Huh? Circulatory heart, MI, coronary artery disease, requiring surgery, heart valve replacement, surgery to aorta, disease of the nervous system, stroke, benign brain tumor, multiple sclerosis, amyotrophic lateral sclerosis, Parkinson's, poliomyelitis, encephalitis, excretory kidney, renal, medullary cystic, kidney failure lang talaga, no? Cystic disease. Disease of the muscular system, muscular dystrophy, progressive bulbar palsy, progressive muscular atrophy, hemolytic streptococcal gangrene. That's very particular. Hematology, blood, aplastic anemia, specific diseases, so cancer, organ transplants, coma, terminal illnesses, major burns, occupationally acquired HIV. Forms of disability, paralysis, blindness, loss of limbs, loss of hearing, loss of speech, total and permanent disability, respiratory, end-stage lung disease, disease of digestive, liver, and chronic relapsing pancreatitis. Collagen, skin, arthritis, severe, lupus, erythematosus. I don't know what that is. Accelerated major disease benefits terminates upon the payment of the benefit or up to age 100 of the insured, whichever is earlier. So one or the other lang. Notes, exclusions and limitations based on pre-existing conditions may apply. You have 15 days to look at your policy contract, refund, 15 days. Pre-existing condition limitation. The company will not pay any benefit in respect of any pre-existing recurring illness which the insured has been diagnosed as suffering or operated, received medical advice, or treatment policy to prior date, or probably last reinstated, whichever is later. Same reinstatement as yung sa may son. This is only an illustration, not a contract insurance. Please refer to the actual contract provisions for explanation of benefits. All amounts are in Philippine pesos. Parang walang amounts dito. Meron ba? Wala. Bakit nandito to? Dapat sa page 1 or page 3 to. I have carefully read and understood the disclosure. If you're not okay, advisor explained to my satisfaction the principal features of this policy and its non-guaranteed component. I also understand the illustration is valid for 1 month from the date printed. Any alteration shall be invalidate this illustration. Okay, Manulife, page 3. An insurance illustration especially designed for name here. Age 36 male, 10 pay. So 10 years pay. Face amount, premium is 1,610,6797. Total annual premium. Ito kapag annual, semi-annual, quarterly, monthly. Mas madali yung annual kasi isa lang beses mo siya gagawin tapos wala ka na masyadong iisip. If ang sweldo mo is 15 lang or 25 lang, tapos di mo kaya to, don't go for a 3 million insurance. Make sure that this fits your disposable income. Yan lang mga tip ko kasi some people don't budget, they don't know what they exactly spend each month and how much they can spend. Yung can spend mo lang ang for something like this or for investment. Depende na lang kung aggressive ka or risk-averse ka. So, ito sa page 3, truncated the view ng benefits until 100. 3% yung nandito sa left side, 2% yung nasa right side ng chart. 2% is very modest. Ang estimate nila, hindi 3.8, hindi 6. The above summarized illustrations for major benefits found in your policy and are demonstrated for illustration purposes only. This is not a contract. Baliwala daw. The above illustration refers to your basic plan, including riders, if any, and assume that all premiums are paid in full when due. Kasi magbabago nga naman yan kung hindi ka nagbayad ng isang taon or nag-default, ganyan. may reactivation, ganyan, may recalculation sila, depende. Hindi ko alam kung may recalculation si Manulife mismo. Pero some insurance companies, alam ko kapag nakapag-miss out ka ng baby, magre-recalculate sila ng benefits mo. Cumulative dividends are projected 3 into 1 in illustration. These are based on forecast and are not guaranteed. Hindi daw sure. Huwag kang umasa. The illustration includes dividends which are calculated based on a projection of current dividend sale which has incorporated the company's expectation for future interest rates, investment returns, expenses, claims, experience, and other factors. It's for illustrative purposes only. Actual dividends may differ and on how well the fund has fared with regard to investment returns, expenses, claims, and other factors. For example, if the actual investment return is lower than projected investment returns, dividends may be decreased and vice versa. So yung dividends, huwag mo daw pag-asahan, projection lang daw, hindi din siya guaranteed. Credit policy owner dividends from significant fluctuations resulting from volatility factors that impact dividends. A smoothing process applied when determining the actual performance immediately. It means kung nakita mo yung actual investment, ini-invest na nila, meron silang, ngayari, pag ganun-ganun, isa-smooth out nila, nasasabihin na ito yung price, ganun. Is that good or bad? It makes their job easier. If it's good or bad for the customer, it simplifies for the customer. Some people might not like that. Ako, I'd prefer it as is. And the reason is, you can access whatever bond funds or whatever they're investing it in any way, unless they have a specific trading team hindi nila ginagawang accessible. You can watch my video on how to buy mutual funds here through Call Financial. You can also look for other brokers. I'm not endorsed by Call Financial. Hindi nila ako nilalagay sa front page. Total living benefits is sum of guaranteed cash value and accumulated this column plus this column. Total death benefits is sum of guaranteed death benefit and accumulated dividends. So this column plus this column. Values may differ from actual policy values due to rounding off. Values illustrated above are based on standard rates unless specified. So ito yung sinasabi kong standard rates na hindi ko maintindihan. The values illustrated will vary in accordance with the proposed insurance age upon issuance of the contract. Changes in premium rates, dividend scales, and interest rates also affect these values. Which means, wala ka nang paghahawakan, hindi mo pa sure kung ano sila. These values illustrated do not include any dividend withdrawals and/or policy loans. Anytime I'm buying policy, this is one of the reasons why when I buy a policy insurance, gusto ko yung indemnity. Not really yung sinasabi nilang investment. Kasi, number one, hindi naman nila assure. Tapos, you know, they could have just easily invested in a hedge or something like that na may ma-assure na value, no? Kahit internationally. And then, translate that directly here. Pero that's a business decision they made. I'd rather not set my expectation. Hindi na ko aasa na, ay, baka tumaas mo ba? Kasi more often than not, underperforming din yung assets. And mas maganda na bayad ko na exactly yun lang mismo kung ano yung gusto ko. I'll give you an example, no? I joined network marketing. I set my expectation na pagpasok ko, what I'm paying for is the training, the exposure, and the network. Not really the product. In fairness, I see some of them that have bad attitudes. But that's true of any other industry. There's some people who are blind with particular items. Andun ako to learn. And that's just exactly my training fee. It's up to you para maset ni expectation mo. Kung bibili ka insurance, ina-expect mo iba, kaya tayo na hurt kasi nag-expect tayo. Huwag kang mag-expect. Diba? Kung gusto mo ng boyfriend or girlfriend, baka mo standards. Huwag naman sobrang baba. Diba? We have tried our best to ensure accuracy of illustration. However, errors and omissions may still have occurred in its preparation. Ito yung sinabi ko din sa may ibang nireview ko, no? What does that mean? So kung may omissions, lugi ako or lugi ka? Even if there's best intentions, sometimes it is interpreted that way by either the buyer or the sellers. Mas maganda na clear dito, nakaalagay na, if that is the case, we will err on the side of black, the buyer or the seller. Para clear. Okay, and then pipirmahan mo din tong page na to. Okay. Okay, page 3. Page 3, nothing special. Signature. You look at the maths. Page 4. Seems like a signature, typical signature page, advisor, nothing special here. So that's it. What are my impressions? Maganda tong policy nito kasi 4 pages lang. Actually, na-surprise ako kasi I didn't look at it in much detail. Nung nireview ko na lang na nakita ko na actually comparable pala dun siya sa iba. This proposal is very plain. It's very vanilla. Very minimal emotions on this proposal. I'm actually liking them more because of the simplicity. I like the plainness kasi parang walang tinatago or hindi masyado madaming disclaimer. I'm a minimalist. This appeals to me. It feels like it's an old format tas medyo konti yung covered niya. You can make it more modern, more color, more detailed yung proposal. Upgrade the picture to my picture. Medyo feeling ko short sila when it comes to illnesses na covered. Pero magandang coverage until 100. Marginal spacing errors, great use of space overall. I don't think hindi sila galit sa spacing katulad ng iba, no? Mabilis yung pirmahan, so may validity. 1 month lang ang proposals. I might feel rushed. Sometimes I want to think about it until, you know, I'm ready. May accident, may cover din ang cancer. At saka yung duration up to 100. Actually, worth looking into this din pala. Na-convince ako after nung binasa ko siya mabuti, I might consider this one. Pretty affordable siya. Worth looking into. I think we should talk about this kasi I think more and more mental health is being more relevant, and I think insurance companies have not explored this. Just imagine this, that you come up with an insurance company that is the leading provider of mental health insurance. Like, that's already a brand. Why is nobody jumping on that? There is an avenue for that. It's just how you do it. That's the problem. So you need to spend for the risk upfront, and then it will pay dividends in the future. And I think there are insurance companies have people who can do this. Just FYI, meron din silang Adam version na ABCDE, ambition, belief, courage, defense. So magkakaiba yung type. I think of it just like may rider siya. May health insurance benefit, cancer ata yung courage, and D is like family protection, so meron silang matatanggap. I'm not gonna go through that. I provided that in my proposal scheme, policy proposal scheme, na napost ko din sa video ko, so check my videos. I'll also put it at the end screen. Okay? So guys, kayo, what do you think about this? Have you decided? Gusto nyo ba yung Sun, yung AXA, yung Manulife, PhilAm? PhilAm will be next. Wala din akong kasama mag-review nun to check on the details. I hope you liked it, and we'll go through the policy scheme. Thank you for watching. If you like this, please like and share to people who are looking at this policy. Subscribe. Thank you for watching. Bye!